Hey guys, welcome back to this week's video. In honor of today's video, I thought I would wear blue liquid lipstick because I thought it was cool, but now I'm not so sure about it anymore. Today I'm showing you how to make your own Kylie Jenner lip kit. I tried to get my own lip kit and it took me like a couple of times because they literally sold out in seconds. Like, you put it in your cart, check out, and then they're like, sorry, sold out. It's like, what? I thought I was so fast, but apparently I wasn't. So, little Poofles decided to make an appearance on the video today. Say hi, Poofles. Anyway, so without further ado, let's get into the video. So if you want to recreate this at home, you will need some kind of a liquid lipstick container or like a lip gloss container, just something with like an applicator that you could turn into a liquid lipstick. So I found this like lip gloss thing from Essence and I just started by peeling off all the stickers, and then you can always use a little bit of rubbing alcohol on a cotton pad or on a Q-tip to remove the sticky residue or even the like writing on the container. So I do have to warn you, if you use a lot, it'll like get cloudy, like it'll mattify the surface and it won't be nice and shiny anymore. So please try to use as little nail polish remover as possible. Although you can fix this by using clear nail polish, like a top coat, and just painting that over it, but it won't look nearly as perfect as it was at the beginning. At least the cap won't, but don't be worried about the bottom barrel because we'll fix that later. So now you're gonna have to remove this little plastic thingy. I actually cut into it, so you have to be really careful because you might break it. But some brands, like, it comes off really easily, but this one was like glued on, so be careful when removing this. So now to make the actual liquid lipstick, you will need a foundation that is matte. It's important that it's matte. I just use this one here from Maybelline because it's pretty affordable. And then you will need some type of eyeshadows that are matte. So I found this little Absolute Matte palette by Catrice, and I'm just gonna be using some colors from there. And I also used some colors from like a Wet n Wild palette. I think it's called Art in the Streets. So you can just scrape out some of the eyeshadow and start mixing it in with the foundation until you get like a pasty consistency. And you can just add a bunch of different eyeshadows and like mix them together until you get the perfect color that you're looking for. Now, I kind of realized this too late, but it probably is easier to just squirt the foundation into the tube and then put the eyeshadow in and then mix it in the tube, because I had a lot of trouble getting it in the tube. So I highly recommend doing that instead. So I'm just showing you here. It is just much easier. So once you've filled it up and cleaned it up a bit, you should have something like this. I mixed this like berry wine color here, and that's just how it looks like. Then I popped in the little rubber grommet thingy at the front that we removed before. I stuck that back in. Now you're gonna have to print out a Kylie Cosmetics liquid lipstick like label type of thing on like a clear sticker paper. So the clear sticker paper you should be able to find at like any craft store, and the little like picture that I actually printed out I found on Kim Spired's website. Like, she used it in her gigantic Kylie Jenner lipstick video. So it's on her blog or her website or whatever. So that's where I found that, in case you're interested. And then I just cut it to the size of the lipstick barrel and just wrapped it around, and you'll probably get some bubbles. So just kind of smooth those out with your fingers like I'm doing here. So here is the color that I mixed. It's like a wine, berry, red, purpley color, I guess. And next to it is the original Kylie lip kit in Dolce K, in case you're curious. So here I'm swatching it on my hand so you can kind of see the colors. Obviously they're not the same colors because I didn't want to mix a new color, because I didn't want to have like double the same thing. But you could definitely look up pictures and try to like recreate the color as good as possible of the lipstick that you want. Here's just a side-by-side comparison on my lips. So the one that we made, the homemade one, is definitely much more hydrating. Like, it doesn't dry onto your lips like the Kylie one does. It's like definitely more hydrating and moisturizing, which means it doesn't really stay as long as the other one does. As you can see here, it doesn't rub off, unless you would probably like try to smear it off your lips. But overall, the Kylie one definitely holds up much longer because it like dries onto your lips.
So depending on what you want, go with that. Now, I haven't seen a Kylie liquid lipstick DIY video where the people showed you how to make the lip liner, so I thought I would try to show you guys. So I have one here from Maybelline that you could definitely just buy one that has a similar color and just decorate it. But I have this piece of wood here that my dad drilled a hole through the whole entire thing, and then I stuffed it with a little bit of hot glue at the end. And after that, I just painted it black so I could kind of make it look more like the original one. And I also melted up some lipstick and filled it inside of it. Honestly, it was really tricky to do this. So it kind of depends if you want to do the easy way out and just buy one and then decorate it, or actually make your own. I also painted a red like tip at the end and wrote Kylie on it, so it looks kind of like the real one. I know it's not exactly the same thing, but it looks similar. So here's like the swatch. Mine's much more liquidy than the real one because I didn't add enough beeswax. But again, I would recommend just buying one and decorating that one. But if you really want to make your own, here's an option. So overall, I think ours looks really similar, like from the packaging, but again, it's not the same formula. Like the real thing dries onto your lips and it doesn't budge for like the whole entire day, unless you like purposely are like trying to get it off or like eat a lot. And our homemade one is definitely close, but it doesn't really dry onto your lips and it just doesn't stay as long, but it is very hydrating. So if you want that, try to make your own.
So that was the video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more videos just like this one. I love you guys so much and I will talk to you in my next video. Goodbye. Bye. Poofless, can you do the paw thing? Go, 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 go. You did it. You did it, Poofless.